Welcome back to Channel Booth, and today we are going to make pizzas. The ingredients that we are going to use today are mild pepperoni, pita bread, mozzarella cheese, Italian ricotta, baby spinach, basil and oregano passata, and tomato puree. Passata into the bowl. Add a bit of tomato puree. Now we are going to give the mixture a mix. Now we're putting the tomato onto the pita breads. Now we've added the pepperoni. Now we've added the spinach and the ricotta and the mozzarella cheese onto the others. Though you can't see them, now they are cooking in the oven. Now they are out of the oven and they look delicious.